Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Here we'll take a look how to pass data to Getx controller as you navigate to a new screen. So as you can see, this is a syntax that takes us to a new screen. What's our screen name? Our screen name is quiz screen. So as we go to this screen, we'll pass data. Now this is the data actually we're passing, but we'll pass this data to our controller and how to verify that. Now, well, if we click on this one, actually this would take us to a screen. As you see, hover over on this, it takes us to a class which is called quiz screen. So let's click on this. Now over here we do see that this quiz screen extends get view, and get view takes a type of controller. The controller name is quiz controller. So let's click on this. So actually, this is the controller. Quiz controller should take the data that's been passed from here as we are navigating. So what we are passing over here? Over here, we are passing arguments, paper. So our arguments name is paper. So this is the object that we are passing to our controller. And this is the controller. And as we see over here, inside this onReady method, actually we are getting our object, which is a model, as an argument. Now, if we see, hover over on this, we see that its type is quiz paper model, and we get exactly the same one over here. So the idea is, if you want to pass data to a Getx controller as you navigate to it, just pass the data in the route, and then in your UI mention the type of the controller, and then in the controller itself, in onReady method, you can grab the data and save it, and you can use it as you want.